Hello, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today in this video we are going to learn how to determine length or size of an array in Java. So as we know, there is no size method available with the array, but there is a length field available in the array that we can use to find the length or size of an array, because length is a final variable applicable for arrays. Okay, let's see in the code. So here we can see integer of arrays which name is numbers, and here we can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 elements are available. So we can say the size of numbers array is 6. So here we will just create one new program, new class. And inside this class we will define the main method, and here we will declare the arrays, integer of array which name is numbers, and here we will just call sysout system.out.println, and here we will call numbers.length, and length is a final variable that is applicable for arrays. So with the help of length variable we can obtain the size of array. So now I will run this application. And here on the console we can see the size is 6. So this all was about how to calculate the size of array in Java. Okay, thanks for watching this video. So here we can see size is 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.